I can't believe it!
Yeah, you'd think that finding a tooth in this can would have put me off. And yet...
I meant, how could you kids invite them to the house?
Because we deserve it, Mom. Think of it as a gift to us.
Oh, true. I can't deny you the right to know your grandparents just because of a grudge.
What? No, I meant that they owe us hundreds of Christmas presents.
I really thought I raised my children better.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
We'd profit much more if they bought one awesome huge lump present instead of a bunch of crummy ones.
Come on, let's give this another chance.
Okay.
Just promise me you'll be good this time.
I can't just promise that.
Why won't you open up?
There's so much bad history between us. I mean, we stopped talking over 20 years ago.
Why are you always so hard inside?
I guess it's a way to protect myself, but you're right. I'll try my best to be open. Thank you, Richard.
Anytime?